Young people are always more given to admiring what is wild than what is reasonable. That is a quote from Delacroix. I want to examine today with you the question of identity and is culture involved in is race a factor?
Bren? I think if people are struggling with who they are, I mean, that's a big thing. And being a teenager, the transition from being a kid to being an adult. And when you're an adult, you have to kind of know who you are.
Marty?
What's not healthy about, you know, choosing a style? I mean, he's saying, you know, I should treasure my Russian heritage and then, you know, get all caught up in what's going on in Russia right now. I don't give a fuck because it's never going to affect me.
I want to leave you with a quote on the subject of identity. It's from Shakespeare's Othello. Iago, who has no identity, says, I am not what I am.
I just can't commit. It's just too weird thinking about, you know, a tumor festering in my brain.
That's
true.
Help. Sorry. I'm so scared.
A little bit too much tonight.
Wait, what is that you're wearing?
This?
No, the cologne.
It's Aramis. It's a throwback. You remember Aramis, don't you?
That's the same that I wear.
Come on.
I swear to God.
You're shitting me.
That is...
Oh, my God. Is that just nuts? She's gone. Who cares?
She was pretty smart. What's your name again?
Terry Doniker. What's your name?
Casey.
Casey,
yeah, it's nice to meet you.
Oh, it's my pleasure.